In the last video, Remy suggested that we go into a hunt match with no guns. And you know what? I actually really enjoyed it. It added a different kind of playstyle to a normal match of hunt. So I decided that I was going to do some runs solo, that I go in with no gun and see if I can find one either randomly spawned or off of another player. And this is one of those videos. However, in this video, I decided to add the entire match. No edits, no highlight clips. This is the entire match from start to finish. So it's going to be a slower pace than my normal videos, but I'm interested to see what you guys think. If you do enjoy this style of hunt video, leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you guys. But without any further delay, I hope you enjoy the video. Rex Hut. Is there an axe? No, sometimes there's an axe in that log, I think. Oh, it's Donkey. It's a small horse. It's actually quite cool. There's a Shrek's Hut. I know a leech can spawn there sometimes. I did not know Donkey could spawn there sometimes. So sometimes, yeah, there's a spawn right there. Okay. Spawn on this road as well. Okay, there's the tower. Damn, ammo in that tower. Okay. I think prison's the next tower. I can find a shotgun inside, but that's kind of rare. I'd be able to take one of these, huh? Is that a nitro? I think that is a nitro. Oh, cash register. Sweet. Make some money. Ah, that's why I heard gunshots there. Well, not sure what the options are. Well, I know what the options are.
I don't know what I want to do. I could just go straight for the boss and try and kill one of them. But that doesn't sound like a good idea.
Oh. Yes.
We're in business. Now, I love this plan. It's good to note then. Check all the main buildings in a compound for a weapon. And you might just find a weapon. Well, if you need a weapon, if you're silly enough to try this, jump into a match without a gun. I got a firebomb. I don't know, hotkey. Probably shouldn't put a shin immediately. Probably wait to see if anyone else pushes in. Having said that, though, sound like a slate. Swing far back on the other side. There's an extract right here. I don't want to get sandwiched by that other team. window. Okay. That worked. Well, that's kind of a win, but I do want to fight them. Yeah, they kind of have control over the extractions. I'm just gonna take my losses. Take my losses and run. Dogs, you are my friend. And I love you so much. Dogs, I love you. Thank you. You're the best. Mwah. Okay, you get a little nibble. But only little. Stop nibbling. Okay, that's enough. Thank you very much. Well, I can't grab that other bounty, so I'm gonna loot this body. Where are you? There you go. A nice scan. Clear. What'd you have, senor? Version and a Winnie? Yep. Everyone. Now, I don't know where the other one. Oh, there he is. Oh, I do know. I'm the one who killed him. Silly me. Two slates. Him and his partner had a slate uppercut. Interesting. These bodies are probably burned out, but I want to take a look. Snake shot? I will be taking the snake shot. Snake shot is so much fun. I have no idea. Blueprint? Maybe the slate? Because I don't use a slate a whole lot. Martini? Actually, a martini for sure. Pretty sure I don't have the martini marksman or sniper or whichever. Oh, got the riposte. Not bad. This dude whiffing his slate was very unfortunate for him.
Thank you for watching the video, and I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. If you did enjoy the video, click the like button, if not, the dislike. Subscribe to be notified when I post new videos, and have yourself a wonderful rest of your day.